New this noon time, a tragic workplace accident is under investigation in North Kingstown. Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to McNaught Street to Sedesco Marine. It's a boat building company. And our news partners at the Providence Journal are reporting that an employee died after falling through the roof of a building that he was repairing yesterday. The victim's identity still has not been released yet.